So when you're spilling out of the top of the cup like this, that means you need a bigger cup size. This is much better.